great experience, and I'll tell my great-grandchildren, my grandchildren, hey, Papa, you know, played UConn and played the greatest coach, I think, Gino Amorosa, the greatest coach, or at least the greatest coach in the history of sports. Okay, if you don't give him that much credit, then I think you're shorting him. No, quite honestly. He's one of the greatest coaches in the history of sports. And I don't think women's basketball, and I saw something in USA Today that they're under, I think they deserve more than what they get, okay? But see, I think a lot of people forget that or don't emphasize it enough. He not only has recruited the greatest players, he's not only done a job that's remarkable in sports history, but those, all his players, okay, all his players, they play hard no matter if they're up by six, and usually they are. Okay, they play hard every 40 minutes, and no kid on his team is bigger than the program, and they conduct themselves with class. Those kids conduct themselves with class. So he's got everything. You know, there are teams sometimes the kids falter a little bit, don't conduct themselves the way they should, or, you know, they're up by 40, they relax. I remember watching the film, like he was up like 50, and he's still standing up, instructing his players, telling them what to do, and they're up like 50. Other coaches might just sit back and have a cup of coffee. And that's what makes him so good. He's the complete pitcher, and his kids they also define student-athlete. And that's the thing that I have the highest respect for him, among all the other things. But that's the thing that I look at.